Hi everyone, how are you doing this afternoon? Buenas tardes. Hi, my name is Laura Dent. I'm here on behalf of Chispa, Arizona. We are a program of the League of Conservation Voters and a climate justice advocacy group here in Arizona. So why is it important to think about climate change in terms of climate justice? I think it's not just enough to recognize the fact that climate change is real and it's happening, but it's just as important to recognize the disproportionate impact that that change has on different communities across our state. Right now, we're focused on a clean air campaign. Just for a little bit of background, if you don't know, Latinos are disproportionately impacted by asthma issues dealing with air quality across our state. Latinos are 60% more likely to visit the emergency room with asthma-related issues, and Latino children are 40% more likely to die related to asthma issues and illnesses. So the problem is very real, and there's a lot of historic context for it, but right now we're on a campaign to make a change. How many folks know about the Volkswagen settlement, the diesel emissions scandal that happened a couple years ago? Raise your hand, please. So for those that don't know, several years ago, Volkswagen inputted technology into their vehicles to deceive emissions testings. So they lied about the efficiency of their vehicles and they polluted our air at extraordinary rates. The EPA found out about this and came to a settlement with Volkswagen and distributed $2.7 billion to states across the nation to clean our air. So Arizona's settlement of that is $57 million, and Governor Doug Ducey gets to decide how that money is spent on clean fuel technology. Now, Chispa's campaign is to focus on clean buses for healthy niños. 300,000 children ride school buses every day, and every single school bus that you see out on the street, it's the number one form of public transportation in our state. Every single one of them runs on dirty diesel fuel. So that's a nightmare for our kids, for our lungs, for asthma, and it's a disaster for our community. And so our campaign is to ask Governor Ducey to invest those $57 million in zero emissions electric buses. So if you could all take out your phones, it's very easy to join the campaign. If you text the word buses to 877-877, you can do it in Espanol, lo puede ser en inglés. Either way, it'll prompt you for your zip code, and you can take 2 minutes and send a message to Governor Ducey that you want to see these dirty diesel buses replaced with zero emissions electric. The number is 877-877 and text the word buses to that to join the campaign. We'll share updates. Please follow us on Facebook, Chispa, Arizona. The governor right now is dealing with a lot of issues around education. I think a lot of people here care deeply about education. And so please join us in our fight to make sure that our kids and our school buses get replaced and that we can all breathe the same healthy air. Thank you.